अस्सलाम वालेकुम व्यूअर्स, आज हमारा लेक्चर नंबर 2 है। पहले लेक्चर में हमने सीखा था कि व्हाट इज एन एसे। आज जो हमारे पास लेक्चर है उसमें हमारे पास हाउ टू राइट एन एसे, एक एसे कैसे लिखा जा सकता है, एक एसे के पार्ट्स कौन कौन से होते हैं जिसमें हम एक अच्छा एसे लिख सकते हैं। तो ये आप स्लाइड्स पे देख सकते हैं। नंबर वन, हमने इसमें टॉपिक हेडिंग दी है ऑर्गेनाइजिंग एन एकेडमिक एसे। अब हम कोई एकेडमिक एसे जब ऑर्गेनाइज करते हैं तो उसके तीन बड़े पार्ट्स होते हैं। नंबर वन इंट्रोडक्शन, नंबर टू बॉडी पैराग्राफ, नंबर थ्री कंक्लूजन। ये तीन जब हमारे पास होंगे तो मिलकर एक मुकम्मल एसे कंप्लीट होगा। बट व्हाट टू राइट एन इंट्रोडक्शन and body and conclusion we can see on the next slide. Introduction means what is an essay. We have already explained in our previous lecture. You can see over here an essay, it is a literally piece of writing, your own opinion and excessive efforts to write something on a particular topic. But you see the parts of an essay in the box form. So first, essay introduction, second body paragraph 1, third body paragraph 2, fourth body paragraph number 3, and then the conclusion. If these are the only parts and format to write an essay. Now let's see what should we write in introduction. Parts of an essay, an introduction. What is an introduction? That is, an introduction para has two main points. Number one, an attention getter. Attention getter means how can we gain the attentions of the readers or the audience when we are going to write. In this, a few sentences about subject that catch the attentions of the reader. Second, the thesis statement. What is a thesis statement? Thesis statement is also the most important part. This is also included in introduction. In one sentence that tells your reader the main points of the topic. आपका जो main point of the topic है, उसे आप explain कर रहे हैं. That is also called overall plan of your essay. वो आपके overall plan का essay होता है. उसे हम कहते हैं an introduction. Example of an introduction. What can we write an introduction? Number one example. Look, the highlighted sentences. You can say the attention getter. When you read it, when you consider it, so these sentences, it's a one para of an introductory para. But what should we write? Suppose we are going to write a metropolitan city or like Karachi, the big city, we are going to write an essay on that para. So we can write these type of sentences. When you read these type of sentences, you will see and consider that how can we get the attentions of the readers as well as the viewers. And the highlighted in a yellow or red line, you can see over there, this is called a thesis statement. Thesis statement, the city has several serious problems. Poor public transport, congested streets, and expensive housing. My dear, here we did not mention any problem. We just mentioned the name of the problems and what are the problems. We did not mention the solution. Neither we did not mention here what are the problems and how, since how long the public has been facing it. So this one is introduction. It is very necessary and the most important point on gaining marks of your essay. Today I will complete my first lecture over here on only introduction. Inshallah, the further lecture I will tell you how to write a body paragraph as well as a conclusion paragraph. Thank you very much, and never forget to subscribe it. I shall be very thankful to you if you feel something new and something informative. So please remark yourself to me. Thank you so much. Allah Hafiz.